in big bags.
There's a rockabilly. We don't have this rockabilly. We gotta start doing some rockabilly. Got a real normie guy.
Give me a
so bad right now.
Can't,
he said, you know, guys, I love him to death, but I can never play like him. I love him, man. I feel like we're the comic fools. We're the comedic brethren.
Well, we're that too.
Now's the time to share this video. Please share this video. Share this man some more awareness. Please share. You rock. God bless you.
Thank you.
It's rocking tonight with some great metal bands. Come out and support live music.
So there's parking in the driveway. There's back taxes and expirations of all kinds of shit. Rick could never afford to get the sailboat into the water because he didn't pay all the extra stuff. So anyway, he ended up being kicked out of the house that he was living in and lived in that sailboat in the driveway. We got up and get drunk, pretend like we're sailing. So we wrote a song about, called Sailing in My Driveway.
Sailing on the roaring ocean, I've been sailing on the roaring sea.
freaking out. Let's give it all together. Let's give it up to the bass player and actually lift that goddamn cell up. Yeah, give it up for it. Songs, we'll get out of here.